context of the Caribbean is not a theoretical advance. I mean, the first country in the Western Hemisphere that had a majority of people who one could easily see or acknowledge were of mixed race would be the Dominican Republic. Okay, and the Dominican Republic is the most racist country probably in the Western Hemisphere. And I know all of the problematics of saying that any country is more racist and less racist than the other, okay? But I think we would still appreciate what I'm trying to say when I say that about the Dominican Republic, okay? So we need to completely dispense with that particular type of idea. So this flight from blackness is predicated, of course, on unsavory racism that is acknowledged and known with studies ranging from Lloyd Brathwaite's influential social stratification in Trinidad, his good 1953 study, to the present day of this phenomenon. Yet surprise and consternation is a popular response when practices like skin bleaching are publicized, as if a presence of a social hierarchy predicated on skin color has not been a constitutive part of the